Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to discuss about the stock of Clearside Biomedical. Now as you can see that this company is focusing on developing and commercializing treatments for those with various eye diseases. Now today Clearside rise appears to be indicative of a growing optimistic sentiment surrounding this pipeline. Okay, and the press release, it's about the recent announcement and why investors are piling into CLSD stock. Now these are the facts, so there are a whole lot of it, but let me read a couple of lines for you. So announcement of positive test result can have an outsized effect on company's valuation. The fact that CLSD stock is nearly up by 50% today on the announcement of positive safety results for a phase 1-2A clinical trial of one of its prospective drugs is indicative of this reality. So obviously there are lots of things that are going on, and then another, you have the company also, the company announced that today it's CLSAX anti-nib injectable suspension treatment posted some positive initial results. So because of this multiple developments, the stock went up very sharply, and obviously once this R&D gets through, and if it throw some very positive result, obviously it will definitely have further impact on the valuation. And that's why you can see the stocks went up very sharply. Now valuation are different thing, but trend are different thing, right? Now as you can see here, the stock made a gap in the year 2019. Okay, so what you can see here is how the stock has been moving. So as you can clearly see, there is a gap. Okay, there is a gap, and this is how the trend looks like, right? So what you have in terms of levels are $2 will be your support level. On the upside you have 4.23 and 5.6. these are your resistance levels, right? And only if the stock sustained above 5.6, it will be considered as a breakout, because the stock was moving in between $5 and $24 till late 2018. Then it went down, and since then it is trying to move up. So there are some positive signs, but once the stock sustained above 5.6 after the breakout, there will be a very sharp spike that one can see, and probably it will retest the previous high that it has made in the year 2016. So in case the stock went up above 5.6 and sustained above that, you will have three targets to look at, starting with 10.67, then you have 15.44, and the big target you are looking at will be 25. So this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching.